Good morning, everyone. It is almost 8 a.m. It's like 7:40. I need to get going because I have to go to work. This is the start of a new weekend vlog. I have a lot going on this weekend, so I thought it would be fun to take you guys with me. But I also have a lot of work to get done this weekend. Like today, I have to film a bunch of videos. I want to get some writing done, but I'm also going to a Renaissance festival tomorrow. My friend's throwing a party. There's just stuff going on that I think you guys would enjoy seeing mixed in with some productivity. Thank you for hanging out with me, and let's get our day started.
Are you starving?
So I just picked up some Halloween themed books for the kiddos, as well as some horror books for myself for next month for my TBR October creepy list. I actually might film that video today, come to think of it. I don't know, I have a lot of video ideas and I need to at least film two. So I got to head home while there's still some daylight left. It was a kid's birthday, so I brought in some like little hats and had some brownies with him. So I'll check in with you guys later.
Hello, sweetheart. Hi, baby. Hi, stinker. Hi, baby. Oh, big stretch. Hi, handsome. Hi, love bug. How are you? Missed you.
So now I've changed, I refreshed. I'm just about ready to film. I gotta do some like setup stuff, make sure my camera is fully charged, make sure the lighting is on point. Oh, so I'm like behind the scenes, so I'm in this nice dress. Nope, jeans, flip-flops. I only need to look really nice from here up. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name's Claire. So my battery was about to die mid-video, which is super annoying, although I can pretty easily work around it. So I just spent the last half hour, maybe more than that, taking photos for Instagram, which might seem frivolous and might seem vain. That's because it is, but it's also really fun, which is why I do it. So go ahead and check that out. It is Miss Claire Bear with three S's and Miss. Often book related, often selfie related, often dog related. Finally got done filming. It was a whole ordeal. Many things were going wrong and I knew it was going to take a while because it's a book review and that always takes forever. But what should have been like an hour ended up taking close to two because of technical difficulties, which are the best. The puppies really want to go on a walk right now, which I will take them on, but I wanted to spend some time reading these Rebel Waves, which I'm not super far into, only like 100 pages, but it's a really fast read. It's just taken me so long because, well, I read another book called The Dawn and the Wrath, which I very much enjoyed, and I'll do another review in some fashion on here soon. But, little spoiler, I know I'm gonna do a video on this. Thus far, I don't like this book. that much, which sucks because it's a pirate book, which is the whole reason I wanted to read it, because it has pirates in it. But I have to finish this book before October, because once October rolls around, I want to start reading creepy stuff. And if I'm not done with this book by then I'm probably just not going to finish it at all, because there's so many other things that I want to get to, and I don't want to waste my time on a book that I hate unless I can finish it quickly. I feel like an absolute crazy person because I have to go and give these puppies a walk. It's about 9:30, and then I'm gonna pick up my friend and we're gonna come back, finish getting ready, and then go to the Renaissance Festival. And I can't remember if I told you guys or not, but it is Mythical Creatures Weekend. Like, each weekend they have a different theme. So I was like, well, I have to. Like, this is the only weekend I care about going to. And so I'm gonna be a vampire. And I have fangs and everything. So I'm so excited to have the entire outfit put together. But it's like, okay, well, I need to give these dogs a walk, and I'm gonna wear sunglasses.
Hi, Safira. Hi, Yukon. You guys want something? Do you want something, baby girl? What do you want? Hi guys, so it's Sunday. I'm looking a little crazy right now. Yesterday was my fun day, going to the Renaissance Festival, hanging out with friends, playing games, drinking a little bit, making s'mores.
today, however, I had to go to my work and do some deep cleaning. I'm cleaning the house, I'm doing laundry, I'm about to take a shower because I feel disgusting. But once I'm done with that, I'm going to work on some writing, maybe some reading. However, I am officially halfway through Joe Abercrombie's, Men Who Are Hanged. It's the second book after The Blade itself and the First Law trilogy. It's so freaking good. I love it so much. I don't want to stop listening to it. I'm always like, what am I doing right now? And can I listen to this audiobook while I'm doing it? It was Fantasy and Mythical Creatures Weekend for the Renaissance Festival, so I went as a vampire. Ended up being a really good idea because there were tons of fairies and people dressed in medieval garb, and they looked amazing. I mean, you guys have seen the footage, but people just went all out. I saw some unbelievable costumes, but no one was a vampire. And what ended up being really fun is too, and I had all this blood running down. There's a lot of kids there, so the kids would be looking at me because they see all this blood and probably like my dress and stuff. And then I'd look back at them and set them, and they would like get freaked out. My favorite part of the entire festival, and I couldn't take any videos or photos, but there was a medieval torture exhibit, and I was like, we have to go through this, because I had all of these puppets and they weren't super lifelike by any means, but I mean, they still looked like people in all of these different ways that humans were tortured during the Middle Ages, and it was horrific, but boy, I had fun.
And look at my glorious new rugs.
So I took my shower, as you can probably tell by my hair not being a disaster anymore, and then I applied to get another dog. You might be like, Claire, you just got a dog. Yes, but I want another one that's also like 100-pound Alaskan Malamute. So we'll see what happens with that. I have to fill out a like application form, and it's gonna be probably a few days to another week before I find out if that's something I can actually do. But how great would that be if I had three dogs? Right now, I'm just going to be working on some editing of my book because it's been a few days since I've actually worked on it, and I'm a little bit out of practice since my crazy 2-week vacation. So I'm trying to get back into making that a daily habit. Today is no exception. So I'm just finishing up my writing for the evening. I ended up working on my query letter. Had a friend help me out with that, and I feel very good about it. I felt pretty good about it before, but now I feel really good. I've gotten enough rejections where I'm like, let's see if that can be tightened up at all. And then I've also been working on my first few pages, since most people need at least the first five to the first chapter. So I'm like, let's also make sure that that's going really well. Now I'm gonna go grocery shopping, possibly pick up some ice cream, and maybe work on some character design, since I have an artist friend who said that she would draw some things out for me.
She is panting so hard. She was like shaking me in the couch. Oh my god, Safira.
I think this is the end of my super fun but productive weekend vlog. Let me know if you guys want to see more of these in the future. I think I'm going to do them no matter what because they're really motivating for me. So subscribe so you don't miss out on any future videos like this one. And thank you so much for hanging out with me. It was really fun. Love you guys.